Christmas! Oh, I love decorating the tree! It's like my favorite holiday! We have everything! Even my gingerbread house! Can you get me to come now? No! What? I'm going there by myself! I don't need any help! I'm gonna put the Lunchable on the tree! Wait, what?
It was too stressful.
I knew it.
No, but he was last year, so I want to go see Santa at the mall. That'd be so fun.
Oh, yeah, dude, that'd be awesome, man. I get to tell him what I want.
Yeah, I'm going
to
tell him everything I want.
Oh, who's Santa?
Wait, what? What?
I don't know who that is. I'm Jewish.
What's Jewish?
Oh, you know, we light candles, click on box tops, like a show.
What do you want to see Santa at the mall?
What do you want to see Santa at the mall?
stuff for Christmas.
Better, but, I kinda gotta get gifts anyway, so I guess we can go to the mall.
Yay! I'm gonna go tell him. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Get in the car.
Ooh, child boy.
Okay, guys, we're here. Where are we at? We're at the mall, idiot. What do you think?
The mall?
Yeah, the mall.
We're at the mall, you baby. Basketball, I know. Well, I'm gonna ask Santa for a million, jillion.
Okay, don't ask for anything outrageous. And don't do anything too crazy, okay? Because I know this guy gets paid like minimum wage or something, I bet.
But it's Santa Claus. Santa's a billionaire.
I doubt it. I seriously doubt it.
Then how did he be able to make all these toys?
Well, he has... I don't know. I guess a budget? I don't know. I can't really explain that, Junior.
Well, anyway, let's go inside the mall. I really want to see Santa.
Yeah, I'm really tired of your questions.
Come on, Junior. Come on, Cody.
Right?
Junior?
Mm-hmm.